Subscribe to Swarajya and press the bell icon.
Satellite images show that China is building over 100 new silos in northwestern China to house its intercontinental ballistic missiles. The ICBMs will be stored in these silos to ensure their survivability in case of a first strike on China by another nuclear power. The new ICBM silos are coming up close to the city of Yuman in China's Jiangsu province. Researchers have identified 119 construction sites which have features like those seen at existing launch facilities in China. Each of the 119 sites is separated from each other by a distance of over 3 kilometers. Experts say that China's plan is to spread out its nuclear missiles in silos built in different parts of the country so that its adversaries do not know exactly where its nukes are at any given time. China could use the new silos to store its DF-41 ICBMs, which have an operational range of 12,000 to 15,000 kilometers.